incredible opportunity.
Durant for three. It's good. Kevin Durant from downtown.
Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, we'll be talking about the things you didn't know about Kevin Durant. Kevin Wayne Durant, born September 29, 1988, is an American professional basketball player for the Brooklyn Nets of the National Basketball Association, NBA. He played one season of college basketball for the University of Texas and was selected as the second overall pick by the Seattle Supersonics in the 2007 NBA Draft. He played nine seasons with the franchise, which became the Oklahoma City Thunder in 2008, before signing with the Golden State Warriors in 2016, winning back-to-back championships in 2017 and 2018, respectively. Durant was a heavily recruited high school prospect who was widely regarded as the second best player in his class. In college, he won numerous year-end awards and became the first freshman to be named Naismith College Player of the Year. As a professional, he has won two NBA championships, an NBA Most Valuable Player Award, two final MVP awards, two NBA All-Star Game Most Valuable Player Awards, four NBA scoring titles, and NBA Rookie of the Year Award, and two Olympic gold medals. Durant has also been selected to nine All-NBA teams and 11 NBA All-Star teams. Off the court, Durant is one of the highest-earning basketball players in the world, due in part to endorsement deals with the companies such as Foot Locker and Nike. He has developed a reputation for philanthropy and regularly leads the league in All-Star votes and jersey sales. In recent years, he has contributed to the Players Tribune as both a photographer and writer. In 2012, he ventured into acting, appearing in the film Thunderstruck. When Durant was an infant, his father deserted the family. Wanda and Wayne eventually divorced, and Durant's grandmother, Barbara Davis, helped raise him. By age 13, his father re-entered his life and traveled the country with him to basketball tournaments. Durant and his siblings grew up in Prince George's County, Maryland, on the eastern outskirts of Washington, D.C. He was usually tall from a young age and reached 6'0", 1.83 meters in height, while still in middle school, age 13 to 14. Growing up, Durant wanted to play for his favorite team, the Toronto Raptors, which included his favorite player, Vince Carter. He played Amateur Athletic Union, AAU basketball, for several teams in the Maryland area and was teammates with future NBA players Michael Beasley, Grievous Vasquez, and Ty Lawson, the first of whom Durant remains friends with to this day. During this time, he began wearing number 35 as his jersey number in honor of his AAU coach, Charles Craig, who was murdered at the age of 35. After playing 2 years of high school basketball at National Christian Academy and 1 year at Oak Hill Academy, Durant transferred to Montrose Christian School for his senior year, growing 5 inches, 13 centimeters, before the start of the season and beginning the year at 6'7", 2.01 meters. Prior to the start of the season, he committed to the University of Texas. He had visited the University of Connecticut and the University of North Carolina and said he considered Duke University, University of Kentucky, and University of Louisville. When asked why he chose a college program with a lesser-known program, he said, "Wanted to set my own path." At the end of the year, he was named the Washington Post All-Met Basketball Player for the Year, as well as the Most Valuable Player of the 2006 McDonald's All-American Game. He was widely regarded as the second-best high school prospect of 2006, behind Greg Oden. For the 2006 to 07 college season, Durant, who had grown to 6'9", 2.06 meters, averaged 25.8 points, 11.1 rebounds, and 1.3 assists per game for the Texas Longhorns as a student at the University of Texas. The Longhorns finished the year with a 25-10 record overall and a 12-4 record in conference. Awarded a fourth seed in the NCAA tournament, Texas won their first round matchup against New Mexico State, but were upset in the second round by USC despite a 30-point and 9-rebound performance from Durant. For his outstanding play, Durant was recognized as the unanimous National Player of the Year, winning the John R. Wooden Award, the Naismith College Player of the Year Award, and all eight other widely recognized honors and awards. This made Durant the first freshman to win any of the National Player of the Year awards. Following the season, he declared for the NBA draft. His number, the 35 jersey, was later retired by the Longhorns. In January of 2013-14 season, Durant averaged 35.9 points per game while scoring 30 or more points in 12 straight games, including a career-high 54 points against the Golden State Warriors. In April, he surpassed Michael Jordan's record for consecutive games, scoring 25 points or more at 41. The Thunder finished the year with 59 wins, and Durant was voted the NBA Most Valuable Player behind averages of 32 points, 7.4 rebounds, and 5.5 assists per game. To begin the first round of playoffs, he struggled against the physical play of the Grizzlies, converting on only 24% of his field goals in Game 4. Through five games, the Thunder trailed the series 3-2, prompting the Oklahoman to dub Durant Mr. Unreliable. He responded by scoring 36 points in a Game 6 victory. Oklahoma City eventually eliminated Memphis and the Los Angeles Clippers before losing to the Spurs in the conference finals in six games. Durant is very close with his mother, Wanda, a relationship that was detailed in the Lifetime movie The Real MVP, the Wanda Pratt story. During his time with the Thunder, Durant described himself as a high school kid who enjoys playing video games in his spare time. A Christian, Durant has religious tattoos on his stomach, wrist, and back. He owns several properties in the Oklahoma City area and listed his primary residence, located in the Affluent Club Villa neighborhood, for sale for $1.95 million in 2013. That same year, he opened a restaurant, KD's Southern Cuisine, in the Bricktown neighborhood and briefly became engaged to Monica Wright, a WNBA player. In 2016, he was a credentialed photographer for the Players Tribune at Super Bowl 50. Durant was formerly represented by agents Aaron Goodwin and Rob Pelinka. He left Pelinka in 2013 and signed with Roc Nation Group, headed by Jay-Z. Durant has endorsement deals with Nike, Sprint, Gatorade, Panini, General Electric, and 2K Sports. In 2012, he tried his hand at acting, appearing in the children's film Thunderstruck. In 2013, he earned $35 million, making him the fourth highest earning basketball player that year. In an interview with Sports Illustrated, Durant claimed that despite his high earnings potential, global marketing and all that stuff does not interest him. One of the most popular players in the league, Durant's jersey regularly ranks as one of the NBA's best-selling, and he is consistently one of the top all-star vote-getters. Early in his career, he developed a reputation for his kind demeanor. In 2013, Foot Locker released a series of commercials calling him the nicest guy in the NBA and became a beloved figure in Oklahoma City, known for his nice escapades toward the Thunder staff. In 2014, he partnered with Kind Snacks and launched strongandkind.com to show being kind is not a sign of weakness. Since joining the Warriors, he has become more outspoken and controversial. For example, he was involved in a Twitter back and forth with CJ McCollum in July 2018. Durant has admitted to feeling more genuine in Golden State as opposed to Oklahoma City, and he was just trying to please everybody. Throughout his career, Durant had participated in philanthropic causes. In 2013, he pledged $1 million to American Red Cross for the victims of the 2013 Moore tornado. His generosity inspired the Thunder and Nike to match his donation. He's also a spokesperson for the Washington, D.C. branch of P-Tones Records, a nationwide nonprofit after-school music program. In 2017, Durant became involved with YouTube. In February, he visited YouTube's headquarters for a speaking engagement. On April 7, 2017, he created a YouTube account and soon began to upload live-stream vlogs onto it. In his first vlog, he detailed, "I'm so excited because I got off social media. I got off Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff, just to distance myself a bit. But somebody talked me into getting on YouTube." As of 2020, Durant's YouTube channel has received over 790,000 subscribers and 38 million video views. On February 13, 2018, Deadline reported that Durant, in partnership with producer Brian Grazer's Imagine Television, will create a basketball-themed scripted drama for Apple. In 2020, Durant's company, 35 Ventures, produced Basketball County, a documentary about youth basketball in Durant's home county of Prince George County, Maryland. Durant served as an executive producer and appeared in interviews. On June 15, 2020, Durant became a minority owner of MLS side Philadelphia Union, acquiring a 5% stake with the possibility to add another 5% in the near future. Durant was included in Time Magazine's 100 Most Influential People of 2018. Hey! If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you subscribe as it really helps us out. Thanks, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.